In this video, I'm going to explain why Adobe Flash has been unsupported, what this means for the web, and how you can still run Flash-based games and websites now. Let's get started. Today, on December 31st, 2020, Adobe Flash will be discontinued, meaning it will no longer be available for download, and it will stop working in all browsers after that date. By the way, this was announced in 2017, so game developers had plenty of time to update their games. Many people are wondering why Adobe would have unsupported Flash. Was it just so that they could upgrade everyone to a newer, flashier standard? However, there is a very good reason why Adobe did this: security. You see, Adobe Flash is proprietary, outdated software that has major security, stability, and speed issues. It also never worked on iPhones and iPads due to Steve Jobs' opposition to it on the original iPhone, and barely worked on Android either. And it requires constant updating. The alternative to Adobe Flash, the much more stable, more secure, faster, and most importantly, open source HTML5 has been used to replace Flash in most circumstances, including completely on mobile devices. Additionally, development requires paid Adobe software, whereas HTML5 development does not. You might also wonder why Adobe had to disable Flash on browsers instead of just not updating it, but allowing it to continue working. The reason is because that wouldn't actually solve anything. See, simply having it running and enabled on a browser would automatically put you at a security risk, as it could be exploited just by it running. In my opinion, this is a valid reason for making Flash unsupported and unusable under normal means. So, what does this mean for you? Well, not much, as the only places that Flash is still used are old, early to mid-2000s games like Club Penguin and some games on Cool Math Games, so it isn't going to break the internet. It's still sad to see all these games and applications fade into memories. Or not. See, it is possible to still make these games work in 2021. There are programs you can download onto your computer that allow you to run Flash-based games in a sandbox, such as Flashpoint. Flashpoint was designed to archive Flash-based games and will allow you to play tons of old Flash games to relive your childhood memories. If you enjoyed this video, let me know down in the comments what the effect of this will be on you. Do you play any Flash games? Will you be affected? Let me know down in the comment section. If you liked this video, give it a like and subscribe if this was interesting. Join my Discord server linked in the description if you want to talk to me. And until next time, thanks for watching.